Kickstarter campaigns have been used for many things in recent years, from reviving old TV shows to donating to charity. The online money raising service can be used for anything. And now, a bar in Worthing is calling on its customers and music lovers alike to keep it open. 42 Bar needs to raise thousands of pounds in order to soundproof its back room after receiving a number of noise complaints. Despite members of staff disputing some of the claims made against them, the council have told them they need to shore up the sound levels. But as the bar can't afford the estimated £5,000 changes, it's turning to the people of Worthing.
The reaction's been huge in town, as you'd expect, but it's also been, I've had a lot of support from bands that have played here from out of town and in different countries as well, because obviously they've seen the Facebook campaign and I've got them all on Facebook, so there's been donations coming in and sort of merch or of cash coming in from all around the world, so it's been pretty huge. I didn't realise it would be this huge, but it has been really big. So if we don't make the 5,000, we don't get anything, which would almost certainly mean we'd have to sell up.
42 hosts a number of gigs and music nights, ranging from heavy metal to experimental electronic music. The performance space in the back is used to host a number of nights, and that's where the main soundproofing would have to take place. Many of the neighbours who have complained could either not be reached or did not want to appear on camera. But one neighbour who has registered a complaint against 42 told me that while she was reluctant to complain, the noise was unbearable for her. So far, the campaign has raised just over £3,000, with the 16th of February deadline fast approaching. As well as that, 42 has received backing from established bands such as Bullet For My Valentine and Enter Shikari. But it faces a battle still to raise enough money to soundproof the room and save one of the most unique music bars in Worthing from closing. This is James Lillywhite for Latest TV News.